Hi folks, this is David Kwan here, and this is just another one of my regular channel updates. I want to just talk about what I will be talking about in the future. I feel like it's been like over a week since I uploaded any video, and that's really not because I didn't record any videos, but because, well, I didn't upload any of the videos I did record. There's about 6 videos I actually just recorded. If you call them videos, because it's really just me talking in front of a camera like this, about Final Fantasy 13-2. That's a game I had a lot of thoughts and kind of opinions on, so I made a bunch of videos talking about that game. I have those videos, they just haven't been uploaded. What I like to do now is visit my school library, because my school library has extremely fast internet speed, so when I go there and I upload videos on YouTube, dude, the upload, like, is done so quickly. When I try to upload at home, which is, I'm gonna actually upload a couple of videos at home today, but it's 10 times or 20 times slower to upload here at home, which is frustrating. When I go to the library, it's just like, boom, it's done so quickly. So I actually really like to go to my school library now to upload videos. But anyway, just to give you guys a quick update on the things I want to talk about in my channel in the future. Just recently, I had a good Skype conversation with a buddy of mine, somebody I really used to know really well in high school. He's known on YouTube as Lieutenant Sarge. So I will link kind of in the video description below. You can click on the link and check out the kind of the Skype conversation I had with him. And he separated into like 3 different videos, I think, or 4 different videos. But we just kind of talked about all kinds of things. He's a fellow atheist. And yeah, it's been a while since we actually kind of talked to each other. So you could kind of notice the friendly banter back and forth between us. Because it really is just like a dialogue between 2 friends. But we did have some topics that we were discussing. Kind of like how my channel has kind of come about. Some of the reasons I had in developing my Bible reading project thing, and I actually also did an update about my student debt situation with a lot of people like curious about that. He asked about it because I guess he was curious, and it's really hard to not answer when a friend is asking you. When it's a YouTube comment's like, hey, what's going on with your situation? I don't want to talk about it. I guess I just don't comment, and that's that. But when I'm having a one-on-one conversation with a friend, and the friend asks that, of course, I'm going to say it. So that actually got recorded, and it actually is a pretty good update of what's going on with me. But yeah, you guys should check that out. It's a pretty cool conversation. It's a really just kind of an audio with a picture overlay, so you can kind of listen to it if you want. He does a lot of cool things like that. Lieutenant Sarge has done a good amount of kind of Skype interviews or phone interviews with buddies, with strangers, on all kinds of topics. So definitely, I was definitely glad to kind of communicate with him and have a Skype conversation. So that's already kind of uploaded on YouTube. You can check that out if you have time for that, or if you have interest in that. Good for you. That's awesome. And yeah, so the things I want to talk about, and I think I'm realizing now that my channel, I really should talk more about kind of the stuff that I'm most passionate about, which is social justice and social work and homelessness. So those kind of 3 things that I feel like I really should talk more about. And one of the emails that I received from one of my fans, I guess I have fans now, which is pretty interesting, asked a question like, oh, you should do a video where you talk about this question, how do you balance your social work obligations and school obligations with your personal life? So I'll do a video on that. I have a list of kind of the videos I want to do. Do I have a list here? Oh, I have it in my phone. But it's a lot of social work related stuff. You know, why I'm so interested in homelessness and how social work can mean, what social work can mean to serve the homeless population. And just a lot of kind of topics and about social work, about nonprofit organization and things like that. I do have going forward. I'll do a lot of videos on that because it's really weird that like that's my biggest passion. And it'll be my career, really. Social work is going to be my career. I'm studying and training and aspiring to be a social worker. And yet, if you're right on my YouTube channel, it's really hard to tell that's the case. Because you know, most of my videos are about video games and whatnot. So definitely, I do plan more to talk about kind of social work and social justice related topics. And I'm happy to take in any questions that are thrown at me via comments, via email. You guys know my email, so feel free to kind of do that if you want. So that's definitely something on the agenda. And of course, as usual, I've been playing a lot of video games. So there are a couple of games that I want to talk about. So I already recorded a lot of videos talking about Final Fantasy 13-2. I'm not done playing Lightning Returns Final Fantasy 13, which is the third and last game in the Final Fantasy 13 trilogy. So that's, I still need to beat it, first of all. But that, I'm sure, you know, if I do talk about it in video on blog format, I have a lot to say about that game. It's just so different from the previous Final Fantasy 13 games, and I'll save that for the video. So I also recently just completed Watch Dogs. So I'm gonna talk about Watch Dogs and a whole bunch of different games. I think one of my fan that watches my videos is really big into Metal Gear Solid, and that's great because I'm a huge Metal Gear Solid fan. There are actually some things I wanted to say about Metal Gear Solid 5 and Big Boss that I was like, yeah, I'm going to talk about that, but I never really got the chance to. So that's on the agenda too. Really going to talk about kind of Metal Gear Solid 5 and Big Boss and things like that nature. And a whole bunch of games that I have played, but I have not gotten the chance to talk about. So that's that. And I also do want to talk about kind of the TV shows and movies I've gotten to watch. I'm actually going to be more timely in discussing these TV shows. I watched the first season. Now it's ended. How to Get Away with Murder. I guess I'll talk about Selfie for whatever reason. Gotham I watched. And A to Z, you know, some kind of these TV shows that are pretty interesting, you know, in some ways. I think a lot of them are canceled, the ones I'm watching, ones I have watched. So there's that, you know. But yeah, definitely want to talk about that. So that's definitely an agenda. And in regards to the Bible blogs that I'm doing, I don't know if you guys realize this, but I finished Deuteronomy like 2 weeks ago. So Deuteronomy is done. So the first 5 books in the Bible, I've read pretty much virtually every single word, or I've had every single word of those 5 books be read to me via my app on the iPad, and I've commented on it. The first 5 books. So I feel really accomplished there. I've already started recording Joshua. So I'm really now into Joshua, where it's like kind of like historical storytelling of the Bible, and less more of like, these are the laws and the commandments that the Israelite must follow, which is kind of has been the tone and the attitude of Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy, which I'm done with. So that's really great. So that's kind of my agenda now, just to talk about that kind of stuff. But at the time of this uploading, I also will have, right after I'm done with this video, I'm going to talk about more about the protests and rallies that are happening around, and the issue of course, institutional and systemic racism in this country, particularly in relation to use of police or police authority and police brutality. You know, because we have really big high profile cases, Eric Garner and Daniel Pantello being not indicted for killing Eric Garner, and Darren Wilson not being indicted for killing Michael Brown, and kind of 20 years history of all these cases like that. So definitely expect a video on that, but that's kind of my agenda. That's my channel update for now. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more videos from this guy. So cheers.